This Bucks County man is facing drug charges after he allegedly tried to fly from Philadelphia to Jamaica with dozens of bags of heroin. Tinicum Township Police arrested Augustine Passanante at the airport yesterday. TSA officers noticed something strange when he went through the body scanner. That's when they found 42 bags of heroin and a vial of methamphetamine. He is due in court next week.